get verified.
Plays on the field. Yes. He always fights for every single ball.
Yep.
He might be small, but man, he goes to the next level. He's quiet, but man, he's
tough
from the last from last season. Today also he showed it. He goes to the balls. I love that about him, and he always plays whatever I tell him to do. I like that.
You need to pass the ball.
It took us a while, but he got his ball. Last game of the season, it was a nice header. All right, today too, he played good, all right? He did a really good job. My first season with him, but he was really good today. I saw him, he was fighting for that. That one moment when he kept fighting for the ball, he was running constantly on the field. I like that, right? Come here, Ryan. Second season with him, he's really good. He's one of those center backs that I just can't take out. Yeah. I love how he goes to the ball, he kicks it, does what I tell him.
He can fight it, he can fight it. What can we say about Henry?
I told him, get the ball, you have to keep running back. He did exactly that. Those five tackles you did, they were on point.
You know the slide tackling. Raymond! Big kick, Raymond!
Raymond, in my first season coaching him, right? I liked how he played in the center defensive mid today. He did what I told him. He got the balls, he looked for a pass. I like that, right? He did get the
big kick, big kick!
I told him, I was like, this season when it came, I was like, you have to improve. I was like, you have the shot. You just have to take it. You have to be more confident. All right, this tournament, he showed me that. All right, you did really good. And that's Golden
awesome
two,
right? Job. Yeah. Awesome. MVP.
All right, first season with me also. He started off a little bit, he was kind of quiet at the beginning. But then he started establishing himself as the center defensive mid. Yeah. I like how when you got the ball, you booted that ball up. All right, I like that about you, right? You did good today.
Good.
Come here, Ali. Today, this tournament, he played really good for me. Center defensive mid, I put you, you did good. When I put you as left back, same thing. I like how you fight for that ball and you slide tackle also. Yes. I like that about you. Yes.
Top guy,
John has been my goalkeeper for most of the games. I let him play a little bit last game, but he did really good this season as goalie. All right?
Yeah, excellent. Daniel.
Come here, Daniel.
A big heart.
Today, yes. I have to say, he played his heart out today.
Oh, yeah.
Especially at one time. He was running. He had those shots on. All right? Yes. You were good. You were fighting for that ball. I saw you got hurt. But you still kept going. I like that, all right?
Good job.
One of the fastest players I've ever had, I've seen.
Strong, strong too.
And he's a born leader in that defense. Right? Yeah. That's why I never take him out. He did really good this season and last season too.
No, he did excellent.
He did really good. Right? I like this. He did a good job this season. I like the speed, all right? He was doing good today, too. He had a really good game. All right, you had a good
time. All right, Ricky.
Today, all right. I told him to play that striker, and he did. He could have had a shot, but he has to trust himself a little bit more. He did good. All right, that's a goal this season. You have to watch 17. And he stayed on him like a shadow today. I couldn't take him off.
Big heart.
Short, our winning penalty kick. Yes. Hi, Aldo. Aldo. Top goal scorer this season. I like his speed. I like how he uses that speed
beautiful
to get through
speed.
The players. And then he knows how to finish. I like that. I like
what he's doing. Excellent. Beautiful job. Great job.
All right, so team, look, you guys deserve this, all right? We played three games. In all three games, you guys give your 100%.
You earned it.
I like that. You guys earned these trophies, all right? Think about it. This season, we improved a lot from last season. I added a couple new players, but they fit in great. All right, this season is a season to remember. All right, we only had one loss, one tie. Right now, we just beat them. The team we tied with. All right, so we deserve this. All right, good job, everyone.
All right. Good job for the coach. Great coach.
I'm a champion, not.
I'm a champion.
This is gonna be.